Today, checking out a little EDC pocket knife I picked up. This is the Eafengrow EF926. This is a pretty cool little knife. So you got a flipper. This is on a ball bearing, very smooth action. It is locking. You can see that there. Now, this is a D2 stainless blade. Really pretty good quality, nice edge on it. This is a G10 fiberglass grip. It's got a 8.26 overall length, 3.46 inch blade length, a 4 millimeter thick blade. Weighs about 5¾ ounces. Really nice ergonomic, very smooth. Blade lockup is phenomenal. There is no play in there. This is a high quality little budget knife. I think I picked this up for about $27. They're doing a lot of sales right now. I believe this particular model is sold out right now, but they do add stock all the time. They have a bunch of other cool knives, though, all different configurations, and if they're all as high quality as this one, you're not going to be disappointed. I pretty much use my EDC pocket knife for box opening or, you know, emergency toothpick. I'm just kidding. But I'm going to beat the crap out of this, so, you know, opening boxes and probably dropping it and everything else. So I didn't want to spend $300 on a knife. I believe for under $30, this is a fantastic little, this beats a blister pack knife for sure. So check out these Eafengrow knives. It looks like they make some pretty high quality stuff. All right, thanks for watching.